went to Vegas, which is a place that we'd always kind of frequented. It was kind of our place. Brought her sister along, and as soon as I dropped down on one knee, she said yes, and I never really had to say anything.
He proposed to me in Vegas with a flash mob. That was a lot of fun. He got it all down. It was perfect.
Took 5 years to get to this point. Had a lot happen in life. We're just excited to finally be able to make it official with a marriage. A lot of things I love about Stephanie. The thing that will always be at the top of the list is her ability as a mother. You know, we have two kids together, and seeing her every day with the boys, you know, the love that she gives them daily, I think that's kind of the thing that, for me, I'll always love the most and appreciate the most.
He speaks so eloquently. He's intelligent. Our entire day is spent laughing because Carl's just always saying jokes. If I'm laughing, I am literally the happiest person ever, and Carl just makes me laugh all day.
You know, every day when I wake up, she's the first person I'll text, and at the end of the day, she's the last person I'm thinking about. I enjoy the time that I do spend with her. You know, we love traveling together, you know, creating memories, you know, definitely the time we spend as a family. I love her and everything she represents. Can't wait to call her my wife.
Carl, I love you so much. More than words could say. I could never, ever, ever thank you enough for this life that we have chosen to build together, the two boys that we have, like our family, our memories, every single thing that you do for me and for the boys. Like, I'll never be able to thank you enough. Sweet bird, when I dream about the future, my biggest desire in the world is to get to sit next to you when we're both old and gray, when it's hard to walk, when time has allowed us to amass a collection of moments and get to talk and reminisce about the beautiful life we got to spend together, all the wonderful memories with our boys, the amazing places we got to see and all the food we got to try, laughing at all of your corny dad jokes, the cool adventures that I somehow always let you talk me into, and our home being filled with love and happiness. I vow to love you through the good days and the bad moments, to love you on days that I don't like you, and on days that the Steelers play the Colts. I vow to communicate and problem solve anytime we disagree and help you see things my way. To continue laughing, living, and learning with you. I will love, cherish, and adore you. I love you so, so, so much. More than any words could ever adequately describe. You are my love, today, tomorrow, and for the rest of my life.
Stephanie, you've always said there's a thin line between love and hate. I see now exactly what you meant, because I love spending time with you, and I hate that I can't spend more. I love making you laugh and hate when you're sad. I love taking trips with you and hate when you have to be the physically responsible one that says we should stay home. You often say the words, I love you more. However, I guess we will have to start this marriage with an argument, because we both know that I love you more. I love you more than Caden loves monster trucks, more than Colt loves food. I love you more as a beautiful mother of our children, and I'll love you more as my wife. I'll love you more through the ups, the downs, and won't ever take our love for granted. I'll wake up tomorrow and love you more than I did today. I'll love you more and more until my last breath, and even then, I'll find a way to keep loving you.
By the power vested in me by the state of Hawaii, you may kiss the bride.